News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
As we go through the afternoon, we're going to notice a change in our dew points, a temperature at which things start to feel a little bit more sticky. This morning, they were at or below 60 degrees, and they're going to go to a more humid level by the midday and afternoon hours, especially for the overnight. Those dew point temperatures are going to be in the mid-60s, so a little bit stickier air mass in place. Looking at those dew points from this morning, they were in the mid-60s here in Portland, but getting to near 70 down towards Philadelphia early this morning. These temperatures with a southwesterly wind are going to be moving in over us, so definitely a more humid air mass in place, and that's going to moisten things up as we have some showers on the way for tomorrow. Here we are with those showers across the Ohio River Valley, and also we have some storms breaking out across sections of Kansas and moving into Missouri as we go through the afternoon hours. There are two frontal boundaries. There's one off to our south that is basically from the mid-Atlantic states westward through the Mississippi River Valley, and then there's another one off to our north and west that extends right across the Great Lakes all the way westward through about southern Manitoba. And those two areas of concern will kind of meander towards New England. There'll be that stationary front to the north and one to the south. We'll be sandwiching between the two as we go through the week ahead. And right now we're dealing with quite a bit of nice weather as high pressure has been over us, giving us a fair last few days. Although the clouds have been increasing as we go through the rest of today, we will see quite a cloudy afternoon. This morning we had plenty of sunshine out there. The sun lasted right through around the midnight, the noontime time frame, not midnight, but noontime time frame. And there were some high clouds building in from the west. You can see that western New England was quite a bit cloudy through the noontime hour. And then those clouds started to thicken up a little bit as we went through the rest of the day. There will be some showers breaking out across sections of the White Mountains. There may be a little bit of steadier rain as we head through the midnight time frame, and that should be when we get into some steadier showers. There may be some embedded thunderstorms as we go into the overnight, and by tomorrow morning we could wake up to a few rumbles of thunder, although I think the most of the shower activity will start to pass off to the east as we go through the mid-morning hours tomorrow, and then we'll be just left with some scattered showers for the rest of our Sunday. Mostly sunny for today, more humid, temperatures at 80 to 85, winds from the south at 6 to 12. Mostly cloudy with chance of sprinkles tonight, temperatures in the 60s, and a 7-day forecast, seasonably cool with showers.